Okay, we have another piano solo. Mary Had a Little Lamb by Sean Hicks.
And Joel.
Thank you.
sure some of these kids are getting surprised for where I'm putting them. Next one is What a Friend We Have in Jesus, a piano solo by Jacob Swatty, John Melendez.
Thank you.
think the last piece of music's going to be...
Well, it's just really hard to follow the tough acts like these great musicians. But Lucille Barfield, it's very gratifying to sit out there and know that these nieces and nephews got some of Aunt Pat's musicals. Let's see, when Linda called me, she told me not to be a comedian, so we'll get off with it. We've chosen the song Happy at Home. May's nervous, Daryl won't know the tune. But listen to the words, that's why we chose this song.
Yeah. got to go back there now.
Joe, ask Ron.
I don't want to show it to me.
and nobody beyond have a chair. Okay, you want some butter on your roll?
I wish we could.
Okay. Right here for you. I'll take one chair here.
Thank you.
trying to say.
Thank you. I'm Right beside you.
His mom, yeah, she has to work that day. His mom had to work today, so that's why we had him, and Daddy was running. Oh my gosh.
Sit back now and listen well to this story I wish to tell about Garfield's meal, God of Master's plan for a family now known as the Smoggy Clan. Who would have thought it was to be that Bohemia would wed with Germany? This young teacher of his country school found a farmer who was just too cool. Some fine days can really be neat. This one sure turned up the heat. Thanks to help from Ryan and John, 6 weeks later, single life was gone. The Luther horse of age and testicles was a spot. He left the preacher completely forgot. For all you folks who didn't know, the reverend was found. Thanks, Brother Leo. Leo even found him that cold, rainy night. Then they returned to the homestead site. The weather was bad, so no trip to KC. But they were plenty warm, really, don't you see? My stepmother were carried each day, and the only buggy was too far away. Thanks to the power of the wind generator, the lights were on both early and later. Now remember, they were married in 1940, Mr. and Mrs. Garfield Sloggy. But it was decided they were too few, so along came Ron in 42. Now I wonder if they knew what lay ahead, how she became pregnant when he walked by the bed. Daughter 45, Linda 47, where was this head? The finished decade had now begun, so Annie joined the family in 51. Remember the phrase, one more time, along came Dave in 59. Each child went, so the number of double, but Garfield and Lucille were not troubled. New generations they would soon enjoy, and 17 grandkids now bring them joy. 50 years, how great that is. We're all proud to be a part of this. Just one more thing and then we're through. Mom and Dad, we love you.
Married on the phone with him. Yeah, okay.
Lord, my God.
Thank you. I didn't recognize him. When you said your voice, I thought, who is that? Who is that?
Oh, you were so serious. You were literally in shock. Yeah, you said that 3 years ago, when I see you.
Oh, it already is. I'm going to go to the next one.